Hello YouTube, and now something what I have never done before is measuring the turbopropellers airflow, and I think that is quite important to know because a lot of people use these turbopropellers, especially in Finland, and those gates are open right now, and there is my wacky set up. You can see Philips there, and hose is so straight then I get it to go, and there is that bag from the last test, so there is fresh bag, never used, and new filters. So let's go and see how it is going to do. I am not expecting great results. So first those vents open. And yes, you can see. Okay, there is the first result. Let's calculate that. Okay, so there is the result. So, yes, like expected, it is quite low because that hole is so small from the to the turbine. So 73. Now let's close those holes. And I didn't warn you, but yes, obviously it is loud. Okay, let's calculate that. Okay, so eighty CFM, and it was usable when you pushed it, that nozzle in the last test with those vents closed. So why I kept them open was that resistance of that mess. So 73 with those vents open, and 80 with those vents closed. So I was not expecting that. I believe that this has potential, that Philips to get 100 CFM from the power nozzle, because this turbo nozzle really limits the airflow. So I can show you that I take this off now and show that. Okay, I hope you can see that. You can see barely see that turbine there. So let me see. Yes, you should be able to see that. So that hole is very small for the airflow. So that was Philips, and it got 125 from the hose and 73 with these vents open and 80 with these vents closed. So thanks for watching, and that was the TurboBrush result.